Then we also have Tenet, the big movie that was supposed to open the cinemas again, of course, this summer. And now got pushed indefinitely. Has something to do with also with China, because China is opening the cinemas, but only for movies that are not longer than 2 hours. And,
oh, really? Oh,
yeah.
Wow.
And Tenet is, of course, a longer movie. And they think that that's probably part of the decision to push it, because China is a very important market for Tenet and for Christopher Nolan. So they pushed it, which is also a bit surprising, because they are already full on with promotional materials and publishing trailers and stuff. And Sven, understood from you that they even in cinemas now already are playing the first part of the movie. Am I right?
Yes, I went to an old movie in the cinema, like an already published movie, because they show now a lot of old movies. And they showed the trailer of Mulan and the prologue, as they call it, 10 minutes.
So not the trailer, but a prologue.
Yeah, a 10-minute preview of the movie.
Wow.
I think it was the beginning of the movie, as I kind of interpreted what was going on and what the setting was. It will bring the viewer to a place, a concert hall, I think, in a former Soviet country, Russian country,
areas. Yeah.
There's a classical concert about to start, and right before the first note is being played, the police is coming in, or actually the upper police with the more violent police, let's say it like that.
SWAT or something, or
SWAT, exactly.
Yeah.
And there are like some guys undercover on the SWAT, and they are placing a bomb, and right before the clue is coming, if it's being it has to be exploding there, or it has to be happening something else with it, the prologue was ending.
So it was a full scene. I think that's the scene actually, a part more than we've seen of the scene already in the trailer. There was also a concert hall, but this was a full scene.
Yes, it was a full scene, really long, like 10 minutes.
Oh, wow.
I thought I'm in the wrong movie, you know? It was like
would have been great if they already played it by mistake. You got to see Tenet as the only one in Europe, in the world.
Yeah. By the way, I went to Night Rises, also a film of Christopher Nolan, so I think that's why they showed it.
Yeah, for sure.
So, yeah, it was a really nice, really active way of screenplay. You were running with the guys into the hall, jumping, hiding. Really like a modern way of recording the movies like you see a lot nowadays.
Okay, yeah.
Also the music also really like Hans Zimmer style, because it was a different composer, no, I think. Bas, you know?
I don't know.
Okay. But was it interesting that the music went from the 10 minutes you saw?
Well, it was an action scene, so it was a lot of...
Didn't make a huge impression in the music itself?
Not yet, no.
It was just excitement.
Excitement. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
So from those first 10 minutes, you did feel like, okay, this could be interesting?
Yeah. Yes. Yeah.
I'm not convinced.
Yeah.
No. Oh, yeah, because... It was hard to get a storyline out of it yet. So
of course.
But
it's just action, yeah.
Yeah, the way they did the screenplay with the action that was captivating the most, but where the story was going, what it was about, was unclear for me. But you could see it was, it was something with undercover. The audience was being brought to sleep. So they put some gas into the concert. Everybody's falling asleep.
Okay.
So kind of, you had a lot of questions afterwards. What?
Which is funny, by the way. There is, I didn't dig into it fully yet, but maybe some of you also seen it. There is this theory that Tenet might be a sequel to Inception, because there's
really
awesome. Because there's some. The coloring and the scene and the locations and those kind of things, but also like what Sven now said, like the putting people to sleep technology and those kind of things. Wow. So there is a theory. I'm probably not.
Okay, that's cool.
Okay.
That would be cool.
Yeah. Oh, that's a nice plot.
Mm.
It's about that.
DiCaprio has to come and save the day again.
Yeah, it would be cool if he had a cameo in there towards the end.
Yeah, nobody knows about it, exactly. Yeah. Okay, cool.
Okay, but so, you're one of the lucky few, I think, Sven.
Yeah. I probably am.
Yeah.
But it's strange that they put, so what you said also, Buzz, that they canceled it definitely, and then they already have promotion everywhere in the world, and then also they put this huge prologue of 10 minutes.
Probably it stops now, because I think by the time Sven went, it was not pulled yet.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah.
If you are not subscribed yet and you want to help us grow this channel, please subscribe to the channel and also like this video once you watch it a bit and you think this is quite fun.